Hi guys, good evening Europe. My name is Alesc and I'm so happy that I'm here tonight, because tonight it's a big Junior Eurovision night. A night with many surprises, many guests and of course so much music. But I'm not alone in this wonderful trip. Let's say hello to an amazing friend and the best person to do this job. Hello to my Italian girl. Ciao Sara.
Hi Alex, and welcome Europe. I'm very, very happy to be here too.
2021 is a great year to be Italian, right?
Yeah, you can say so, but we're not here to talk about being Italian.
No, of course, no. We are here to do our very difficult and tough duty.
Yeah, it's not that important, but yeah, something like that. But now, please, let me welcome to Mr. 12 Points and Mr. 12 Points TV, who organized this amazing show for whole Eurovision and Junior Eurovision fans.
The show consists of some parts. If you want to talk about the voting, there's only one thing that I can say. It's going to be magnificent. Am I right, Sarah?
Of course, we will have two juries. The first one is formed by content digital creators from Instagram, YouTube and TikTok. You can understand them by their name.
The second jury will be more fascinating. Some amazing artists will connect with us online and give us their top 3 points. These artists have already performed in Eurovision stage, or they tried to, but they didn't make it just yet. Of course, this is not the last part of the voting.
Yeah, and after all these jury calls, it will be time for online voting.
Right now, we should bring you a recap of all the songs, but we don't want to get copyrighted. So that is not going to happen. But come on guys, you're watching Eurovision every day, so you know all the songs already. Come on.
Yeah, we didn't talk about this, but then we will have an interval act, right?
Sadly, our interval act cannot be here tonight. I'm just kidding, of course, we will have an interval act. Isara is just amazing. A big applause.
A broken heart is all that's left. I'm still fixing all the cracks. I lost a couple of pieces when I carried it home. I'm afraid of all I am. My mind feels like a foreign land. Silent dream inside my head. Please carry me, carry me, carry me on. I spent all of the love I've said. We were always a losing game. Small town boy in a big okay. I got addicted to a losing game.
Me.
Весняночка, весняночка, де ти зимувала? Осядочку на клиночку, сорочечку пряла. Ой, у лісі на узлісі сова воду дує. Заспіваю співаночку, нехай вона чує. Заплетися, шуми барвіночку, я тобі співаю весняночку. Сію, 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 сію конопелечки, сію, 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 сію зеленесеньки. Бумо-нумо, наробили шума, наробили весну, розбудили. Сію, 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 сію конопелечки, сію, 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 сію зеленесеньки. Sweet, sweet water. What did the thirsty one wash your own son or daughter? Why don't we care a little longer? We only worry for a day and stop to bother. Oh, oh, oh. Sweet, sweet water. When the mountains sing to the screams of seagulls, what else can leave? Cause the gentle people in my hometown, my hometown, where the northern lights burst out in colors and a magic night suppose all of the sin. All I need is you and me in my home. Ramet Fia. For now, my it's alright, it's alright. Ladies, ladies, listen to me. Listen and go right ahead, show your shining bright. Excuse my French. Baby, it's not a maybe. Yeah, I'm too good to be true, but there's nothing in it for you. So if I show some skin, doesn't mean I'm giving in. Not your baby. Je me casse, je me casse. I'm not your baby.
That was just an incredible show from Sasha. Absolutely. Now the most interesting part is starting.
You mean the part in which all the people are watching and will leave a like on the parts of the show and follow the profiles they are seeing on the screens?
I didn't have that in mind, but yeah, of course, guys. Listen to Sarah and give her your biggest support. And now, let's start with the voting.
First, we will have the jury voting and then the online voting. For our first 9 digital creators will give us their points for their favorite songs.
So let's wait no longer and say hello to the first juror of the year. Let's say hi to Noosh 101.
Hello everyone, it is Noosh Bavarian calling, and Mr. 12 Points has kindly asked me to give you guys my top points for Junior Eurovision 2021. I think the anticipation is just building right now, so why don't we get right into this? My 8 points go to the amazing Sarah James for Poland. Moving on, my 10 points go to the beautiful, talented Tania Metsenseva for Russia. And my final 12 points, probably no surprises here, go to Malena with the song Kami Kami for Armenia. Thank you guys, I'll see you soon. Bye bye.
Thank you so much, Noosh. And then we move on to Luke White.
Hi guys, Luke calling from Lukavision, and I am here to deliver you my top points for the Junior Eurovision Song Contest 2021. But before things get kicking off, it needs to be said what an absolutely phenomenal year it has been indeed. The quality of all the tracks is absolutely outstanding. Adult Eurovision, take note. This is how you do it. And a massive thank you needs to be said to Mr. 12 Points. You have done an incredible job putting this together, and thank you so much for inviting me to do this. You're a legend. Anyway, here's what we've all been waiting for. My 8 points goes to... Tic-tac, tic, France! Yes, Enzo, you have got my 8 points. What a fun, loving song. My 10 points goes to Azerbaijan! Sona Azizova with her track, Just One of Those Days. What an incredible ballad. Such a great voice. But finally, guys, my 12 points go to Armenia! Milena and the track, Kami Kami. What a contemporary, fresh track. I absolutely love it. And it's a low-key bop. Absolutely love it. So there you have it. Those are my points for the Junior Eurovision Song Contest. Take care, everybody, and good luck, contestants.
What a legend. I love this guy. After Luke White, who comes next, Sarah?
And now it's time for the best cover singers out of there. What's up, Alex?
Hello Eurovision fans, how are we doing? My name is Alex Genosis. You might know me from the YouTube channel ESC Mike, so feel free if you haven't checked us out yet. And I'm here today to give you my top 3 of this year's Junior Eurovision 2021. But before we get started, I want to say that this year's level is so high, it's gonna be such an amazing contest, so anyone can win it. So I want to wish all the best to all the artists that are competing, and best of luck. Also, I'd like to say my sincere thank you to Mr. 12 Points and to his team for giving me this opportunity to be a part of this project. It's amazing for me and an honor for me to be a part of this and to be alongside all these amazing people who share one passion, and that's Eurovision. And it's so amazing to have all this group together. So, let's go to the most important part, shall we? This is my top 3 for this year's Junior Eurovision 2021. So, my 8 points go to... Italy! My 10 points go to... Poland! And finally, my winner and my 12 points go to... Armenia! So guys, thank you so much to all of you. Thank you so much to Mr. 12 Points once again. And let the best win this competition.
And now, it's Andy calling. Good evening!
Hey guys, how you all doing? It's Andy from Eurovox here. I can't wait to see Junior Eurovision. I have to thank Mr. 12 Points for putting on this fantastic contest. There's so many great songs in Junior Eurovision this year. I can't wait to find out who the winner is. But I know you're all itching to find out who my points are going to, so let's not waste any time. My 8 points go to Elisabetta from Italy. My 10 points. Kami Kami, yes, it's Milena from Armenia. And finally, can I get a drum roll, please? My 12 points go to... Yes, it's Green Forces from North Macedonia. Well done, guys. Enjoy the rest of the show and look forward to catching up with you all soon.
The next amazing guest, even he's Dutch, he has a Spanish name, so I think this time it's my duty, Sarah. Buenas noches, Quinto.
Hi everyone, my name is Quinto and I'm from the Netherlands. Thank you so much for having me. Thank you to Mr. 12 Points. I'm really excited to be part of this project and I'm really honored as well. I'm really excited to give my points, so let's get straight to it. You will see my first points on the screen right now. And now with the remaining 8, 10 and 12 points. First, my 8 points will go to Albania. My 10 points will go to Russia. And now with the remaining 12 points. And my 12 points will go to the best song of this year, North Macedonia. Bye.
Muchas gracias, Quinto. Sigamos con el siguiente invitado.
Please, Alex, English.
Perdón?
Forget it. Ciao.
Oh yeah, because ciao sounds so English.
Oh, Dio mio.
Hi everyone, it's me, Alan Torres. Thank you so much for having me. Thank you, Mr. 12 Points, for giving me the opportunity to be part of this project. I am a Eurovision YouTuber. I make videos about Junior Eurovision, Eurovision, national selections, and also some lyrics video. But now I have a very serious mission. You can see my first point on your screen. And now, 8 points go to Armenia. My 10 points go to North Macedonia. And finally, my 12 points go to Come to me, mystery, listen to your heart tonight, Russia. Thank you so much and good luck to everybody. Bye.
Hello, Slide. Or it's better to say hello.
Hello. Hi everyone, hello to all the fans and thank you to Mr. 12 Points for having me. My name is Leda, coming from France, let me say basically, and today I am eager to tell you guys my top 3 for this year's Junior Eurovision that takes part in my country. So I'm very, very happy and proud, you know? So yeah. So, my 8 points are going to Ukraine. Congratulations. My 10 points are going to Armenia. And finally, my 12 points are going to North Macedonia. Thank you so much. A bientôt. Non mais attends.
Merci, Sly.
And now it's time for another guys from Eurovox. Good evening, Dominic.
Hey guys. I'm Dominic. I'm from Germany. I'm a member of Eurovox. You may recognize me from there. And first of all, I would like to thank Mr. 12 Points for the invitation to be one of the jury members. I wish every participant good luck and a great time. And I hope you can see my points from 1 to 7 already. And now I would like to give you the top 3. So here we go. 8 points go to North Macedonia. Then I have 10 points for last year's host country, Poland. And finally, 12 points for the amazing song from Armenia. Congratulations and good luck.
Good evening, everyone. My name is James, and I'm really excited to be giving the points for the Junior Eurovision Song Contest 2021 in Paris, and these are my first points. My 8 points goes to Germany. 10 points go to Poland. And finally, my 12 points will go to Coming from Armenia. Good luck.
The first jury of the content creators has voted.
Okay, now let's have a look at the scoreboard.
In the third place, we have Sarah James with Somebody.
In the second place, there's North Macedonia with Green Forces.
And in the first place right now, we have Malena with her song Kami from Armenia. Of course, everything can change. It's too early for celebrations or disappointments.
Now we will have 14 amazing Eurovision artists that will vote for their 3 favorite songs.
Let's start with the Eurovision legend. She wrote one of the most amazing songs in Eurovision, and she was the writer of the winner song back in 2015, Euros. Let's say hello to Linnea Deb.
Hi everyone, this is Linnea Deb calling from a very cold and snowy Sweden. I'm so happy that both Junior Eurovision and the big Eurovision are about to happen soon, because we do need some good songs and happy times together. Thank you, Mr. 12 Points, for asking me to give my opinion on all the songs in Junior Eurovision. It was very, very fun to just listen through the songs, and I was so impressed. So many good songs. I'm thinking that this could actually have been like the big Eurovision. So you guys had a question for me, and it was how does it feel to have written a winning entry, because I wrote Heroes. So my answer, I guess, first of all, fun as F, and then it's just such an honor to that people out there actually appreciate my work. I work very hard because I love Eurovision so much. Okay, so now I'm gonna be dead serious, and my 8 points go to Sona Azizova, Azerbaijan. She had such a great voice, such a good song, really, really good song. I just loved every part of it, really impressed. And my 10 points go to Malena Kamikami, and that was Armenia. Also, such a great voice. She really impressed me with her vocals on that song. Such a good song, so fresh and new. So big up and heads down. Okay, and finally, my 12 points. Mm-hmm. My 12 points go to Alnur Embeknur, Kazakhstan, with the song Fairy World. Such a great duo. These guys, I just loved watching the whole movie, the music video. I loved the whole song. So good vocals, and I totally loved the rap guy. I mean, this is so fresh and new. So yeah, congratulations. I hope you win. Yeah, finally, thank you all for watching, and thanks for having my opinion. Bye-bye.
Thank you, Linnea. The next artist will compete in the Ukrainian national selection for Eurovision 2022. Of course, we are talking about Aria.
Hello, friends. I am Aria, a Ukrainian singer and finalist of X Factor, The Voice, and national selection for Eurovision 2018. Also, I will participate in national selection for Eurovision 2022 from Ukraine. You asked me what are my plans for Eurovision 2022, and I would like to say that it's my dream to represent Ukraine at this famous contest, and even bigger dream to return Eurovision to Ukraine once more. My song for the contest is almost ready. Also, I'm working a music video for this song, and I will release it in January. So I invite every of you to subscribe to my YouTube channel Aria in order to not miss the premiere, and hope you will enjoy it. Well, I have listened to all their songs from Junior Eurovision 2021, and here is my top three. My 8 points go to Armenia. My 10 points go to Kazakhstan. And my 12 points go to Netherlands. Congratulations! I really like these songs. And not only them. And wish all of you good luck. Also, have a great Eurovision season, everyone. With love from Aria.
Thank you, Aria, and I hope to see you in Turin.
The next one is Caterina Di Manta.
Hey, hi everyone. It's Caterina Di Manta from Latvia. Greeting you on this jolly season! I hope everyone is wealthy, healthy and happy, and the smile is on your faces. If not every day, then maybe possibly watching me now. Do you want to see a trick? Anyhow, thank you Mr. 12 Points for having me here and offering me to be in the jury. It's actually a very important and main role in Eurovision Song Contest, as you know. But before I give you my points, I would like to read a question that was given to me by some follower, TixLava2, I think. I'll try to answer it, okay? What's the best from your Eurovision experience, and would you try it again? Ooh. The best of my experience. I met amazing people. Either way, it was on the stage, the crew, the working crew for Eurovision, the filmmakers, all the people, the fans I met. So much fun. Oh my god, the press. I love it. I really loved and felt like a fish in the water, you know, the nice saying. And the best experience was actually to be on this stage and perform and everybody singing the song with us. Oh my god. Like, wow, I'm still grateful for that. And you know, you're standing on stage, you have in-ears, and I was like, I just want to take it out and listen to other people think. And I'm like, wow, I've got a cake to bake, I got no clue at all. I've got a cake to bake, I haven't done that before. So yeah, I was just singing backing vocals and playing fiddle, but still I really, really enjoyed. And the audience there on the spot in Denmark, that's the main reason why I would love to go back to the Eurovision, because the love you guys give, it's amazing. Thank you for that, and keep going and keep doing that. It's very, very, very nice. Thank you. I feel so loved with all the Eurovision people. Anyhow, yeah, I will try to go back when I have a good song, and I hope to see you all one day again. If not in Eurovision, maybe on the street somewhere. Because I have met people from around the world whom I have met in Eurovision. For example, in Australia, in the States, in New York. So that was a lot of fun. Anyhow, now I've answered my questions and I'm very, very happy to give you my points for Junior Eurovision. So, 8 points from me goes to Poland! Poland, Sarah James! Such a lovely voice. By the way, guys, all of the performances and the videos, like, wow. I'm so happy that they're growing such a nice performers now out on stage. So yeah, 10 points goes to TikTok Enzo France. I really enjoyed it. I was like singing all night long, listening to it. I was like, yay, that's a very nice song. And I love it, catchy and easy. And bam, bam, bam. My favorite this year, 2021 Junior Eurovision, is Netherlands, Ayana. Very nice, very nice. I love the song, I love the girl. So good luck, and I hope everybody's having a great season and being happy and healthy. All right, friends? I hope everything goes very good with you. Much love from Latvia. I've got a ba 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 ya ba.
And has Katrina said, keep smiling.
The next girl is so talented and such a smiley girl. Hello, Emmy.
Hello, I'm Emmy, and I hope you guys are fine. So the awesome Mr. 12 Points has asked me to be a part of his team and vote. So yeah, here I am. And he asked you guys if you had any questions for me, and the question I got was, will you participate in the Melody Grand Prix 2022? And the answer is no, I won't. But I hope I will participate in the future sometime, but it's not only up to me, but I think I can assure you that I will try. Thank you for the question, and let's move on to my votes. So, I truly thought every single artist and song was amazing, so it was hard to choose, but I have my top three. So, my 8 points go to Kazakhstan! And my 10 points go to Poland! And my 12 points go to Armenia! Good job, everyone, and good luck, and goodbye!
Thank you so much, Emmy, for your votes. Let's continue with another legend, the twins who have slayed everything as singers and composers also. Good evening to Linda and Ilva.
Hello, fans of Mr. 12 Points. We are Ilva and Linda, songwriters for Eurovision who competed with almost 50 songs in 18 countries. And we are happy to take part as jury in Mr. 12 Points. Any plans for the 22 Eurovision season? Yes, we've been working a lot with different artists during the last couple of months, and we're hoping for the best. Here are our votes for Mr. 12 Points. 8 points go to Spain, 10 points go to Armenia, and 12 points go to Poland. We have a question for your fans. Can you recommend us any talented artists for Eurovision next year?
Thank you so much for all of your questions and your votes, of course.
I swear to God, I don't know who is Ilva and who is Linda. But anyway, guys, you're so talented that I just love you.
And the next guest is Sigmund from Denmark.
Hello, everybody. This is Sigmund. I am from Denmark, and I participated in Dansk Melodi Grand Prix in 2019. I'm really grateful to be a part of this project, and I really applaud Mr. 12 Points for this effort. Great job, you guys. It's really exciting to be a part of. A fan has asked me the question, which is your biggest dream for your life and your music career? And I have to say, to be a part of Eurovision. Someday I dream and I pray and I hope that that will happen, because it's my dream to sing and dance and perform. And I feel like it's my gift to the world. And now I will reveal my top three for the Junior Eurovision Song Contest 2021. 8 points go to France. 10 points go to North Macedonia. And last, my 12 points go to Armenia! Thank you so much for having me, guys. It was such a pleasure to be a part of this project, and I wish all the best for all of you guys in the future. I love you so much. Go check me out on YouTube, TikTok, Instagram. Sigmund, I'm a performer, I'm a dancer, and I love to perform for all the people in the world and Eurovision fans. Have a nice Christmas!
And we really wish that your dream will come true.
And of course, Merry Christmas, Sigmund, and Merry Christmas to everyone!
And now let's travel to Husland. Welcome, Raquel!
No, not the Inspectora Raquel from Money Heist. It's Raquel the singer.
Hi everybody, I'm Raquel from Iceland, and I am so happy to get to be part of this project, and I love Eurovision like all of you, and it was very fun to watch this Junior Eurovision contest and many great songs, and I'm so looking forward to watch the big Eurovision contest next year. Now I'm gonna answer the questions that I got on Instagram. What is your favorite Eurovision song ever? I have to say Dime from Spain. I think it was 2003. I really love that song. I don't know why, it's just I always get so happy when I hear it, and I love to sing it also, and yeah, I have to mention that. And I think it's so hard to just say one song, and Sanna Nielsen, Undo, is also my favorite Eurovision song. Would you try again to represent Iceland in Eurovision? Yes, of course, it's very easy to say yes. I love Eurovision, and it has been my dream since I was a little girl that sing and perform in Eurovision song contest. So yes, I hope I will get the chance to do it one day. Wow, I just have to say, wow, what a talented kids in this contest. It was so hard to just pick three, but my 8 points goes to Italy. Very nice song, this rock vibe, and this girl is very like cool, yeah, rock girl. I really liked it. My 10 points goes to Bulgaria. Very nice. I love these voices, and these two kids are so adorable. And my 12 points goes to the Netherlands. What a great voice this girl has, and very nice song. It really spoke to me. So yeah, my 12 points goes to Netherlands. Thank you so much for me, and thank you for picking me in your team. And love from Iceland.
From Iceland, we are going to Estonia. And from Raquel, it's time to welcome Sinevaltri.
Hello everybody, my name is Sinevaltri and I am from Estonia. At first, thank you so much, Mr. 12 Points, for inviting me to be part of this amazing show. Well, I cannot sing, but I can be a jury. You ask me a question. Which is your biggest moment in your career? Well, I have been on stage many years, so I believe I have many, many great experiences and many biggest moments, but Eestilaul is definitely one of them. My album is big moment, and my fans. I cannot live without my fans. It just brings me so much joy when I see their smiling face.
Will I participate again in Este Lado 2022? No, I will not, because I am jury there also, like here today. So, if I'm a jury, then it's time to talk about the points. My 8 points go to Georgia. Congratulations. It was amazing, amazing song. I just love it. My 10 points go to Kazakhstan. Wow. Just wow. My 12 points go to Azerbaijan. This was one. It was so amazing. Amazing song. You are all so good there. Just keep it up and keep smiling. Bye.
Before we continue, don't forget to follow these three profiles that you see on screen.
This project has a very long war behind, so we need your support.
Thank you very much, and let's move on to one of the most magical voices I have ever heard. Good evening, Chiara.
Hello, everyone. This is Chiara Dubey, and I am sending you my greetings from my little home studio in Switzerland. First of all, thank you so much to Mr. 12 Points for involving me in this process. I am very honored that my opinion is valued so much. So thank you for that. And now there's a question that I'm supposed to answer. Which is your biggest dream in your life, music and personal life? Well, music, I think I am already slowly walking towards it. My dream remains to keep growing with my music and to try to connect with as many people as possible through it. I think just the fact of being in this process, in this journey, already fulfills me. And I'm very grateful that I have been given the chance to practically live my dream. And personal life, well, I don't really have a goal or something that I'm walking towards. I like to let things happen as life unfolds. I think the only thing that is important to me is that, well, I hope that I'll keep being loved the way that I am loved right now by the people who are a part of my life. I mean, because if I didn't have them in their presence and their love, nothing which I would achieve through music would actually have a taste or have an importance at all. The only thing that matters to me is to be able to share all this with them. So yes, I am very grateful for their love as well, and I hope that will never fade. Right, and now the most important part of this video, the points. So my 8 points go to the Netherlands. My 10 points go to Azerbaijan. And finally, my 12 points go to Poland. But I really wish to say to all of the acts on this competition that they were all really, really good, and that all of you have a really big potential to have a wonderful music career after this competition. And I just want to wish everyone to keep fighting for their dreams and to just keep going. It will be worth it. I send you my best and warmest greetings from Zurich, and I thank you again so much for making me a part of this, and yeah, take care. Bye bye.
Thank you so much, Chiara, for your beautiful message. And now it's time for our 10th guest. It's a Junior Eurovision harlist. Good evening!
Hi, I'm Sophie Ivy, and thanks Mr. 12 Points for inviting me to be jury on this project. And 8 points goes to Ireland. 10 points goes to Armenia. And 12 points goes to Kazakhstan. Good luck.
Oh, that was really quick.
We have Jennifer online.
Hello everybody, my name is Jennifer. Thank you so much for Mr. 12 Points for having me on here to give my points for Junior Eurovision. It's super exciting. Me, myself, I'm sadly not attending Estilal this year, but hopefully next year. And my idol, I would have to say Adele, because she's just iconic and such a great musician. So yeah, but let's get to the points. My 8 points go to Armenia. My 10 points go to Poland. And finally, my 12 points go to Georgia. Thank you so much for having me on and have a great day.
The next one is Danish and is ready to party. We see the lights, party's there. Hi, Sander.
Hello, everyone. Sander Sanchez here from Denmark. I just quickly want to say thank you to Mr. 12 Points for asking me to cooperate on this year's Junior Eurovision. The question I first need to answer is, are you planning to enter DMGP again this year? And I would have to say that I'm currently not planning on entering this year because of a very tight schedule coming up in 2022. So stay tuned. But I always say never, so who knows, you might see me there sometime in the future. Alrighty, let's get to it. Here are my top 3 points. My 8 points goes to France and Enzo with Tic Tac. And then my 10 points goes to Poland and Sarah James with Somebody. Alrighty. And the best song, in my opinion, that gets the 12 points goes to Armenia with Melina and the song Kami Kami. Alright, that was all from me. I can't wait to see how this all turns out, and goodbye.
That was the iconic Sander. Two more guests left to vote. The first one is Laila Samuels from Norway.
Hello Europe! This is Laila Samuels. I competed with my song Afterglow in 2016. And I'm really happy that you guys asked me to join your party tonight. Thank you for that. Hope you're having a good time. And for those who asked me if I'm gonna compete again in the Eurovision, the answer is, who knows? Honestly, the level this year of the Junior Eurovision was sky high, and I had a hard time picking out my 3 favorites. But in the end, I've nailed it down to 3. And my 8 points, well, these are very cool girls with beautiful voices that go really well together. It's a really feel-good song that I really need in my life right now. So my 8 points go to Serbia. 10 points. This song took me by surprise a little bit. I think the rapper nailed it and the singer just nailed it too, and it was touching in a way that made me want to learn their language to know what they're singing about. And it was a moving performance, very well done. My 10 points go to Kazakhstan. For the 12 points, well, that was hard also because there were several candidates, but this girl was really cool. She had a great voice, fantastic singer with an attitude. And the song was just, I don't know, like a blanket. I want to wrap myself in, especially when it's so cold here in Norway right now. But I believe in that girl. I believe in the song. So my 12 points go to Armenia. Anyways, I wish you a great, great evening and good luck to everybody. And ciao.
After this, another 12 points for Armenia. Let's move on to the last guest for tonight.
Hey, so what's up, guys? I'm Alesc Florea, and today I'll give points for Junior Eurovision Song Contest this year. So, are you ready? My 8 points goes to... Are you ready? Georgia! And now, my 10 points this year goes to Kazakhstan. And my final points and my winner, the big winner, for the 12 points, with the mention that she is already an international superstar. Are you ready, guys? Yes, it is Armenia! Congratulations! Hey!
What a guy! He's a legend, don't you agree?
Yes, but now we have to inform to our viewers what is the ranking after the jury voting.
Here you can see the top 3 so far. Yeah, so wow, Armenia is the winner! Now all the fans of Malena can celebrate!
No, we have to wait. She's not the winner yet.
You're absolutely right, Sarah. The fans didn't speak yet. But they will soon, right?
Yes, thank you so much for all your votes, Mr. 12 Points. It's not a voice yet, but probably in a probably future we'll have a voice. So thank you so much for all of your support.
Yes, guys, you're amazing. Europe, let's imagine the winner of Junior Eurovision 2021.
Okay, the first country is Malta. Okay, Malta, are you ready? Are you going to receive 14 points?
Let's move on to Portugal. The public gave you 4 points.
From the online voting, Bulgaria gets 12 points.
Ireland, the online voters give you 16 points.
Okay, the next is Serbia. Serbia.
Moving on to Germany, you received 26 points.
Okay, now we move on to Ukraine. Ukraine, the public gave you 57 points.
España, you got from the public 40 points.
We have a mistake in Spanish points, but we'll fix it soon. Now we move on we move on to Albania. Albania, you received from the public 41 points.
It's time for Russia. Russia, are you ready? You received 85 points, which is not enough to pass Armenia.
Okay, now it's time for the Netherlands. Netherlands, you got 38 points.
Let's move on to Italy. Listen carefully, because Italy, you've got 113 points. Armenia is still in the lead, and now Italy is second.
Calm down, nothing is finished yet. Now it's time for Georgia, and Georgia takes 34 points.
It's time to move on to the host country, France. Êtes-vous prêt? You received 77 points.
Okay, Armenia is still on the lead, but now you have a look how many points gets Azerbaijan, and Azerbaijan, you got 57 points.
Four countries left. One of them will be the winner of Junior Eurovision 2021.
This is getting difficult. Kazakhstan, the public gave you 11 points.
Okay, North Macedonia. The public gives you 70 points, which is not enough to take the lead. Malena from Armenia is in the lead. Poland needs 50 points to get to the first place.
Okay, let's find this Poland. Okay, now this is a very important moment. Will Poland win for the third time? Poland, you receive from the online voting 114 points, and now you're in the lead!
Oh my god, the most stressful moment of the night is this one. This moment that we are living right now. I think it's time to find out who's the winner.
Armenia, the public gave you 135 points, and which means we have the winner.
Ladies and gentlemen, the winner of Junior Eurovision 2021 is Armenia. Congratulations, Malena, you're the winner. Look what it's happening outside the arena. It's amazing. Europe, that's it. We really want to thank you all so much for all the support and all the excitement. Please make sure to follow us, smash the like button, share these videos everywhere, and of course, make sure to follow Mr. 12 Points because this is only the beginning.
Yes, he's planning new projects that we can't tell you now, but you will discover it very soon.
This is only the beginning, and I'm telling you, you haven't seen anything yet. See you next year in Armenia.
Good night!